Okay, it's fairly high tide right now, and there's a lot of sand here. Well, not a lot, but it doesn't look too bad. And there is some vegetation, so those are some good things, although there is a nor'easter coming on Wednesday, so that could be a problem. So let's go check it out.